Welcome guys, we are doing many of my first. Come on in.
Your first celebrity crush?
My first celebrity crush was probably Bradley Cooper.
First job?
My first job was when I was 8 years old. I had done a Santro ad with Mr. Shah Rukh Khan in it. And yes, that was my first job.
Audition.
So this is a fun fact. I've never given an audition. Yeah, I have never ever given an audition.
First paycheck
was $5,000. I recently asked mom how much was my paycheck. So she said it is $5,000 when I got for that Santro ad years back.
First thing you bought with your first paycheck?
I don't know. I mean, would be something for mom only.
First time I got recognized
was in 4 days. I'll tell you how the story was. I had gone to Balaji Telefilms as a child artist and they signed me on for the role Bavari. Kyunki Saas Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi was taking a leap year. In 4 days, all our pictures were there in front of the paper, like Times of India front page. That day onwards, people started recognizing me.
Your first award show or Red Carpet?
My first award show was Star Parivar, if I'm not wrong. And my mom keeps saying your first award was like Bachchan. What was it? Bachcho mein Bachchan kaun? And then it said Hansika Motwani. So my mom still remembers that. So yeah, that was my first award and first red carpet.
Your first
crush? I was too young. I'm not talking about it.
Your first heartbreak?
Oh, don't talk about it. I think everyone knows. My first heartbreak was bad. Yeah.
The first time you realized you wanted to be an actor?
I think before I could hit the realization, I was already an actor.
Yeah, the first time you were starstruck?
I've not been starstruck. No, I don't. I'm not just like, oh, I don't do that. I mean, it doesn't happen with me, naturally.
The first time you felt like a star?
I think I feel like a star every day, even before I was an actor. Because if I can't appreciate myself, no one will appreciate me. So yeah.
The first gift you bought your parents with your own money?
I think bags and stuff like that. I've got my mum bags because I'm very fond of bags. So.
First time on a movie set?
Koi Mil Gaya. I actually signed Koi Mil Gaya on my birthday and it released a day before my birthday, 8th of August.
First vacation abroad?
Oh, my first vacation abroad was amazing. This was when I was 15 years old. My first trip abroad alone was to New York City. That's why it's one of my favorite cities. And I spent 15 days with my best friend there.
The first time you were swarmed by fans?
I think was after my first release, De Samudro.
The first time your family looked at you and said you needed it?
Oh, that doesn't happen. but my mom's very fond of me. My mom all day keeps seeing, you know, videos of me on YouTube or Instagram or wherever she can see my videos. But I don't think I want to hear that ever or sometime soon that, oh my God, Hansika, you've made it. Because that's like a full stop for me. I'll stop hustling and I like to hustle. So I think I have a long way to hear that.
The first time you pamper yourself?
I would pamper myself by going in shopping. And that's going to be very expensive, so I avoid doing that.
Your first mobile phone?
Oh! My first mobile phone was a Samsung phone which was white and orange and it had a diamond keychain called Hansika. I still remember my best friend hated me to have that phone when I was really young. So, it was a Motorola phone.
The first designer anything you bought yourself?
You're lucky I'm carrying this bag. So this bag I got when I was, let's say 21, this was my first expensive bag that I got when I was 21. My budget was around 85-90. That's what I told mom that please get me an LV bag and stuff like that. When she went and, you know, I liked this bag and it was obviously over my budget because I don't work in budgets. So my mom was like, Lele, sab meri beti ke liye theek hai.
Your first house?
My first house. Yeah, I've had a few. I have a few rather. Yeah, I could just say mum and me have worked hard, so yeah. I don't know which one should I say, so I'm just confused. Anyway, just next question.
Your first car?
My first car was a BMW 5 Series. Blue color.
My first time you cried during a film?
I cry in every film, Baba. Oh, Baba, I'm very emotional. I can to start crying like that only. Any scene will come, I'll start crying. Yeah.
The first app you check when you wake up?
Tricky question, yeah. Either it's WhatsApp or Instagram. But I think it's more WhatsApp. Because my group's all mute, so I wake up and I check and all of that, right?
The first time you saw yourself on screen?
The first time I saw myself on screen was Desa Mudru. It was me, Puri sir, Allo Arjun, producer sir was there. We were sitting and I still remember when I came, I was barely, what, 15, 16. They all started yelling and it was amazing. That was the first time I saw myself as an actress.
The first person you text when something exciting happens?
I actually text on a group. It's called Girlfriends. It has my best friend Tanvi Shah and my sister Shreya Reddy. So I message them.
Your first best friend?
My first best friend is Shelly Patel. Her mom and my mom were best friends, and then we became best friends, and we're still best friends.
The last question, your first inspiration?
My first. It's going to be always my mother, Dr. Mona Motwani. I am what I am is because of my mom, and I want to be like her. 2% also of her, and I think my life is going to be very successful. And that's done, right? I think we've had enough of first. Hansika's first. You've got too many insiders about me. And I hope you like this vlog. And you know the drill. Like, share, and definitely subscribe. Bye, guys. Good night.